It's broke because look at the front shocks, they're out of whack.
guys. Catch up with Timmy Cameron after the Southern Rock race today. Well, how'd it go, Timmy?
You know, it was wild, as crazy as always. You know, Clyde kind of threw a loop on us when we first got here. Normally, we do a first hill is like a mediocre stop. We went in through Cable Hill in for one and two, which was pretty awesome. You know, it's I love, you know, it's the harder the better, pretty much. But ended up pulling off a second today. Had two good runs. It's my fault on the second run. Felt beautiful. Felt better than the first one. Probably been around a 10 to 13 second run. And hit the last ledge. Elbow hit the kill switch. So buggy went dead. Cost me about 10 seconds. So that definitely split us up and maybe being second place for a day. But overall, I'm happy. A couple guys were real close to me in the points a little bit. And I should have spread that gap just a little bit more. So get a little more comfortable the rest of the year. Sure, appreciate everybody.
Good job, man. We appreciate it. We'll catch up to you at the next event.
See y'all there.
It's a good day for me, man. I love it. Know that watch big buggy videos, razor videos, four videos. I love it.